I want to go bowling.
Yeah, we go bowling. I bowl. I bowl. I'm pretty good.
Oh, you're competitive. Yes, we already know.
I'm very competitive.
They'll be trying to play against her.
You guys trying to bowl?
We do. Yeah. Yeah. Oddly enough, we do.
Yeah, we love bowling.
Yeah, I love bowling.
Every now and then, we'll all, you know, crew up and go out, you know, make two different teams and go at each other.
Yeah, I like bowling a lot. Me and my boyfriend go like probably once a week.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. We like to go to Winnetka Bowl and.
So you're probably averaging what, 185, 205?
I'm going to give myself 170.
170.
Yeah. Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
That is good. I mean, that's consistent bowling. If you go every week, you could get your targeting down, you could get your roll down.
That's really like a couple open frames. You know what I mean?
Yeah. My high is 237, though.
Yeah. That's good.
Yeah.
I haven't hit a number like that since I was a kid, bro.
Get back
yeah,
into
me neither.
It.
It's like, fuck, man. You know what it is? Because when we go bowling, we'll do the first game with no warm-ups.
Yeah.
So like me, I need to fucking warm up because I got to get my targeting down. And it usually takes about 4 or 5 frames of a warm-up for me to get that.
Yeah.
So if we're playing a straight-up game off top, my first scores are fucked.
Yeah.
My best score is like that. That's like over 40 years ago. That's deep in the past.
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys got to get back into it so you can get your score back up again.
Oh, yeah. We're getting our scores back up.
Do you guys have your own ball, though?
I do.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
I want to get a new one.
Yeah.
How many do you got now?
I got like 3.
Yeah.
He's got 3 balls.
Down.
Yeah, we have a couple balls at our house, too.
I think you have to have your own. I think I got mine a little too heavy, though. I got a 14, and I think I should have a 12.
How do you know how to game? Oh,
you got to stay with the 14.
Well, yeah, that's the power ball.
Yeah.
How do you know what your weight should be on that?
Well, it shouldn't be too heavy. Heavy enough, but not too heavy. It just depends, you know? The heavier the ball, you might knock down more pins if you got the right velocity.
Yeah, because the pins are like 3 to 4 pounds.
Yeah.
Okay. So if you have a light ball, it don't be pumping like that.
You could crack it down the fucking pipe like with velocity, and you might leave 2 up.
Yeah. But with a heavy ball.
With the heavy ball, you're getting
plowing through that shit. All right.
Yeah, you should definitely try to. If anything, try to bowl.
I'm going with these guys.
People use like a lighter ball on the second roll when they gotta maybe
get a pickup.
Get a pickup.
Right. Okay.
But that first ball is the heavy one.
I'm a 12 pounder all the time.
Yeah. Do you straight bowl or can you hook it?
I can hook, but I
you prefer to straight
I throw, you know, straight with that natural arc, you know.
From
just letting the hand turn over, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't.
What about you?
I straight underhand it. I mean, I could, you know, I have a few different ways that I roll. Whichever one is working that day is what I stick with, but usually it's the underhanded one. I've been, like, thinking about, like, trying to do that.
The hook?
That hook, yeah. Eitan, this last time we were in Chicago. We were actually in Chicago the last time we bowled, just like last week or something like that. And he was rolling underhand the whole time, and he was rolling like shit. And I'm like, what the fuck is going on with you, dude? Just roll the way you roll. So he starts hooking it, and boom, starts dropping them. I'm like, where was it? He was on our team. Every time he's on our team, he does this.
Why are you experimenting when you're on our
team? Yeah, don't experiment when you're on my
Isn't
team.
Isn't that the worst? When you play with someone, they play like shit, and then they play against you, and they play good. I get so mad. I swear to God, when we're playing basketball, I'll be like, where the fuck was that?
Yeah.
When you play with me. Yeah. I literally get so annoyed. There's this one guy that I play with all the time. His name is Effie. Shout out to Effie. He's like this little older Israeli guy. And he's funny as hell. He shoots with 2 hands, but he be cashing shit. And whenever he plays with me, I get so annoyed because he dribbles with 1 hand and he doesn't pass at the right time. And, you know, in basketball, it's all about timing. Like, you only have a split second, if you know, and I shoot. So people want to, they be trying to guard me. So I only have a split second to get my shot off. And his ass, so I don't play with him. I don't play with him anymore.
He takes too long.
Yeah, and when he, like, literally he knows, like, Effie, we're not playing on the same team. Don't even ask me. But, yeah, so, like, when he plays against me, though, his ass be cashing everything. I'm like, I hate you. You're so annoying.